Hi, right, guys, and welcome to episode 42 of the reviews. So today we're going to be reviewing something different that I haven't done before. So this is the Spencer set in the Lego Duplo Thomas and Friends range. So I hope you enjoy the video. I'm going to go and build it now, and then we're going to come back and we're going to have a look. So we're now going to have a look at Spencer. So this is the Lego Duplo Spencer. Really nice face. There we go. So these are really, really beautiful models. I don't understand why they didn't carry this this brand on. So let's put Spencer on the track. Properly. So, there we go. So he goes. So he goes round like that. Right, I'm now going to build the other bits. So this is the box, and this is what the set is meant to look like. So we've got this bit that Spencer will go through. It then comes with a red light, a Sir Topham hat or Fat Controller, whichever you want to call him. You've got this little bit here. So let's take a closer look at the box. So these are all the sets that are available. I know in America they have I think it's Percy and James or Thomas and James set. I can't quite remember. So altogether, there is 9 sets available. So you can get Thomas with a troublesome truck, a James, a Toby, a Harold, a Percy set, the Spencer set that we're looking at now, Gordon, a Cranky, and a Salty. So like I say, this is a great set, and I really wish they would have carried on and done more characters, because I think these are really, really well made. And no offence to Mega Bloks, but I actually prefer these ones. You know, thick engines, you know, they look amazing to me. Would have been lovely if they'd have done a motorized version of this. I think that would have been really good. So these are all the pieces that come in this set. So this set says 2007 on it. Let's have another look at the box. And then we will just have a final look at Spencer again. There we have the Fat Controller with Spencer. So quite nicely detailed, Very nice face. I think the faces are really important on these engines. And that is the Thomas the Tank Engine and Friends Spencer Lego Duplo set. It says ages 2 to 5, but we're a bit of a big kid here, so we'll allow for that. So thank you very much for watching. This is Thomas Fan UK, and more reviews come in very, very soon. Thank you.